Bronny James. He is the heart of Sierra Canyon basketball. He is a four-year player. He is a team captain, a member of the leadership council. When he arrived, it heralded in an era of ubiquitous fans and cameras, celebrity glitz and glamour. He made Sierra Canyon basketball must-see TV. He announced his arrival when, as a freshman and in front of his father, he stole the ball in Columbus and made the play to secure the victory. How about Bronny's spectacular steal and through the legs jam the other day against Chaminade? This year, Bronny is averaging 14.4 points, 5.1 rebounds, and 2.6 assists per game. He scored his career-high 25 points against Crossroads this year. He has scored over 20 points four times this season. In his four-year career at Sierra Canyon, Bronny James has scored...
Thank you. looking at him.
Hey, we're in the Bronx area.
Oh, yeah.
We already got it. I'll let you know when you might need to move it.
And this wasn't my decision. So it's like, it's hard sometimes. But when I look at your page, I'll be like,
I've not seen our college game since forever. I played for UAP. I play all the time.
Make sure you like, comment below, subscribe, and don't forget to follow Quick 11 Hoops.